Damn. My shit leaking. God damn. I need to go to the ambulance. Yo, this shit will not stop. Alright, we good. We got it. Alright, back to business. What's up, YouTube? I just got finished. I'm recording my Safari Presto. Ooh, about to pull the guns out for SS16. You feel me? But I just finished recording the video for my Presto, Safari Presto, on foot. Go check that out. If you haven't already. Then I'm about to do, if you watch my thrift video, if you haven't, you should. This is one of my pickups. It's just a blank Gap hoodie. Yellow. Nothing on the back. I mean, nothing on the front, nothing on the back. But it's a triple XL, so I bought it like for the oversized fit. And it's a triple XL. But I wanna cut the waistband off. That thing right there, to give it that crop look. I got the idea from Gear Tour Gear. And yeah, so it's real quick. I'm gonna just teach you how to do it. What you'll need is either a sewing machine or like a needle and thread, some pins, and that's pretty much it. Some scissors, I guess, if you want to cut off the excess, which you should actually cut off the excess. And yeah, I'm gonna show you. It's real quick. So you want to take your hoodie, right? And this is the bottom part, right? I just basically just want to get rid of the rib knit. So I'm just going to fold it over like that and just pin all the way around and use this line right here to just as a guide, so it stays straight all the way around. You want to get your pins and just start pinning. Just like so. I'm looking through the camera, so forgive me if I stab myself. But yeah. I just wanna go. Where's that shit at? Just wanna go all the way around. Oh. About like an inch or two. Nah, not even like 2 inches. In between each one should be fine. But yeah, just continue doing that all the way around. Do not, I repeat, do not poke yourself. I poked myself. Don't be like me. Alright, so now you got your bad boy pinned all the way around. Ow! I keep poking myself. That's why I use these clips, but I can't find those motherfuckers right now. So, yeah, got it pinned all the way around. Got to turn your sewing machine on, son.
I am a sinner who's probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Forgive me. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. Need to be alone. Need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe, vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe, vibe. I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music. I will share it, but today I'm winning. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Look inside of my soul and you can find gold and maybe get rich, rich. Look inside of your soul and you can find out it never exists. I can feel the change, I can feel the change. I can feel a new life, I always knew life can be dangerous, dangerous. I can say that I like a challenge and you to me is painless. You don't know what pain is.
How can I paint this picture when the colorblind is hanging with you? With you on my face and I walk with a scar. Another mistake living deep in my heart. Worried on top of my sleeve in a flick. I can admit that it didn't look like yours. Why you resent every making of his? Tell me your purpose is steady again. But even a small light, they can't burn a bridge. Even a small light, they can't burn a bridge. I can feel the changes, changes. I can feel the new people around me just want to be famous. Could see that my shady family didn't put me on stages. To me, that's amazing. To you, that's a quick check without disrespect. Let me say, say.
I am a sinner who's probably gonna sin again. Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone, to be alone, to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe, bitch, don't kill my vibe. I can feel your energy from two planets, so two planets. My drink, I got my music, I will share it with the damn. Share it with the damn. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. 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 I'm trying to keep it alive and not compromise the feeling we love. You're trying to keep it deprived and only co-sign with radio drugs. Great pasture. We live in a world, we live in a world on two different axles, two different axles. You live in a world, you're living behind the mirror. I know what you're scared of, the feeling, emotions inferior. This shit is vital, I know you had to, this shit is vital. Tell me in a pitiful vein. Tell me you're watching the chain. It's way more believable, give me a feasible game.
I just fell into this. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys for watching. Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Yeah, just stay tuned for the next video. I'm about to be uploading crazy. It's a wrap. But yeah, thanks again for watching. Peace.